Lucic starts it back ahead. On the wing for Horton, had to regather and then scale it back in. Krejci after that one, it goes to Lucic, but it's taken away by Hjalmarsson as Lucic lost his balance. Half boards battle, Ferentz reaching in. Poked it along, but it went off of Shaw. Fed over to Horton, then back to Boychuk. Fires! Score!
Board battles and never quitting. This area of the ice. But watch the pass right here of Nathan Horton as he gets this puck. He's going to find it, and a quick little pass right there to Johnny Boychuk. Oduya goes down, Boychuk goes upstairs, and guess where this goes? Glove side.
Rip it, identify it, and put it glove side.
55 seconds separate the tie-breaking goal from the tying goal.
It had made it 5-5, Doc, and 55 scored it.
Are you near a track anywhere in the near future?
We can find one.
I think you can. Here's Hanzu, shoved off by Marchand. Right back into traffic and geared out to center where it's Seabrook floating it back in and it skips wide of the cave.
This reminds me a lot of game one back in 2010 between the Hawks and Flyers. Up and down chances at both ends.
Paille led one across and Kelly couldn't get there. The block by Hjalmarsson. Saad came up with it, punched it back out. Shaw took over there and led it across. Bounced on back and jabbed at by Ferentz, reached by Sagan, gathered by Shaw, thrown wide. Ferentz skipped one that hopped away from Shaw, regathered by Roosevelt, and spun to Hjalmarsson.
Hawks are starting to bounce a little bit more than they were earlier in the game.
The humidity is at 64%. Ideal is in the 40s. And for game three, it was in the high 60s. Stahlberg tries to jam it along. That is the humidity outside, not in. So here is Ferentz. And that's McQuaid.